This is Llama Llama, Gram and Grandpa by Anna Dudney. Llama Llama, big, big day. It's a first, a special stay. Pack up clothes and PJs tight. Llama's going overnight. And there we have Llama packing up his things. What do you think he's putting in the bag right now? It looks like his pajamas. Yeah. Who will take good care of Llama? Llama Llama's Gram and Grandpa. Bag and Fuzzy in the car. Buckle up, the drive seems far. There's Llama with Fuzzy in the car. Alrighty, let's keep going. Hugs and kisses, big hellos. Mama loves you. Off she goes. And there's Mama driving away, and Llama Llama with his Gram and Grandpa. A glass of milk, a yummy snack. Now it's time to go unpack. Mama's picture in a frame. Different, but also just the same. And there's Llama eating his snack. What kind of snacks do you like to eat? Take out socks and pants and book. Put the jammies on the hook. Feeling strange away from Mama. Oh no! Where is Fuzzy Llama? Where did Fuzzy Llama go? We saw him in the car. Llama dear, are you okay? Llama doesn't want to stay. Grandma says, let's go outside. Climb on up, pretend to ride. Tractor, gardens, grass to mow. Llama's having fun, but oh, Fuzzy is still left at home. Maybe Fuzzy feels alone. Look at that. Does your grandma and grandpa let you climb up on the tractor and pretend? I think that would be a lot of fun. Ooh, and he's pulling carrots out of the garden. Good fresh carrots, yum. Grandpa's workshop, lots to do. Wood and hammers, nails and glue. Llama makes a little chair. It's for Fuzzy. Who's not there? Yep, we sure don't see Fuzzy, but there's his little chair. Llama did a good job with that little chair. Time for dinner. Help get ready. Carry dishes. Hold them steady. Grandma's house has different food. Something squishy. Something stewed. Llama tries it, and it's good. Would you like more? Llama would. When you eat your dinner, do you like more after you're done with your first? Yeah, sometimes squishy is good, huh? Dinner's over, time for bed. Llama wants to wait instead. Grandpa says, let's see the stars. Nighttime shows us where they are. Yep, when you go outside in the dark, you can look up and see the stars, can't you? Yep. Take a bath, then comb and brush. Settle in for stories. Hush. Finish books and get a kiss. Llama dear, now what is this? There's Llama getting ready for bed. You do that too, I bet. Brush your teeth. Okay. Llama's lips begin to quiver. Llama starts to shake and shiver. Llama needs his fuzzy near, and fuzzy Llama isn't here. And there's Llama Llama. He's all upset about Fuzzy. What are they going to do about that? Wait a minute. Stay right here. Grandpa leaves, then reappears. When Grandpa was a little boy, he also had a special toy. Big or little, young or old, a llama needs someone to hold. Look at that, Grandpa's toy looks a lot like Llama Llama's toy. I wonder if they're going to share. A grandma kiss, a grandpa hug, feeling cozy, settled, snug. Llama Llama's not alone. This is home. There he is getting his hugs and kisses goodnight. Do you like hugs and kisses? Away from home. And there's Llama asleep. It looks like he had a good time visiting his grandma and grandpa, huh? Well, that's the end of the story. Hope you liked it. There'll be more.